So now I'm going to answer from Papa John, if he can come forward and open our function today with a short devotion. Papa John.
Kia ora everybody.
While he is lighting the candle, we remember those who have passed. We remember his Papa Leroy Villy, we remember his Papa James, and we remember his great grandfather, Papa Ta'ua John Nato. Give them a round of applause. So now, son, come. Uncle Tindy will help you blow your candle. Okay. Okay, so we all gonna close our eyes for baby. Close our eyes, and we all gonna make a wish for our baby. Make our wish, and make your wish, Izael. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, blow the candle.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Izael.
Okay, so now.
Izael, we wish you nothing but the best, Baba. We wish you blessings upon blessings and you the many years to come. Hopefully you'll surely will be better than your old man. So, ladies and gentlemen, from all of us up here, it is a blessing to be amongst everyone here. Though some of our families couldn't make it here, overseas in Tahiti, the love is real. And Josh has been telling us the missions that everyone's been going through the last couple of days. It's all for the love for our baby boy. So something special for our baby boy to grow up and to be strong in our culture and in the Lord. So ladies and gentlemen, from us, this is what we have for our baby boy. May we all enjoy our day and night and be safe, enjoy ourselves. God bless. Galana e te aruia. Thank you very much. MC.
Another round of applause for our godparents. Renee has asked me to ask Asita Martina to speak on behalf of her dad. Pokakaramai.
Galana Sydney.
We want to say thank you to all of you. Firstly, to God for giving us such a special gift. And we've only got one son. I must say that he's precious. That's how he was when he was small. He was loved by a lot of people in Tokoro. And I'll be honest, his father is sitting here. Simeona, can you stand up, Simeona? He's here in the corner. That's Simi. And but we just want to praise God. And happy birthday to our, I'll do anything for my moko. It's my first, hopefully it's not the last. Is the next one coming, Renee? Is there another one coming? I'd love to take him to Samoa, like his father Toru said, but there's a lot of love here. And I just want to say thank you to his godmother. Where are you? Getting changed. And also to the other nana. When I come here, they've taken him for the weekend or they've taken him. I can't argue because we share the same love for this little gift we have. But may God bless him. Oh. Yeah, but that's what I wanted to say. Nā te tua koe te aki mai. And I think the next gathering will be a wedding for these two. What do you think? About time. Yeah, big wedding. I've been waiting for Josh to pop the... Okay, but thank you. Te tua te ro.
Give our auntie a round of applause. Not only we have family from Tokoro, we've got family from the Gold Coast and from Brisbane. So, can I ask our Gold Coast family, Auntie Rosa, our sisters Fana and Hetiari will get themselves ready. Yeah!
Kia ora. God is good. This is the day that the Lord has made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. I would like to say thank you to the two parents for our beautiful baby, and I'd like to acknowledge them for naming baby his third name after Uncle James. It was an honor when I found out that baby is named after Uncle James, so I'd like to say thank you, Josh and Renee. You know, they always say there's always a good woman behind a man, and that. So thank you. And you know, this baby, this is not our baby. This baby belongs to IP. Every time we come here, baby somewhere with the godmother or with Papa Tena, Emil, Auntie Emil, and then it's never with us. So we have to make an appointment through the parents for baby. But you know what? Like my sister Fana said, he is loved. And most of all, I want to acknowledge baby's Tongan grandmother, the other mama. Thank you for spoiling our baby with this Tongan outfit, not Samoan outfit, but Tongan outfit, and his mat. Thank you, our Tongan nana. Can I be your daughter too, please? And to our the cooks that made all our food, you know EFM, you guys are the best. Thank you for our food. And of course, my name is Rosa. I am my sister Fana's sister. And I think that's all I'm going to say. But you know, Renee, even though mum and dad and your other half of the IP family is not here, we are here for you. You know, if you want to cry, share your tears among us. And that. So thank you. Before I go, I'd like to say a verse, you know, for all of us in Isaiah 41:10. Fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will help you and I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Kia ora ana, eke manua.
When Inangaro was born, I was there from day one. And I look after this child until she grown up every time that we had breakfast for Inangaro Paradise. And now when Isael came along, I wasn't thinking that I was going to get involved with the second child because I wasn't involving in the Inangaro Paradise. But somehow Renee has found a way to pull me back to connect with her second child. So it's a blessing for me, and I'm standing here today to thank you both for sharing your precious child with us. And I would like to acknowledge the grandmother, Joseph's mom, and his family for allowing me to do whatever I like with this child on this special day. I know it's not my place, but because you, Bobby, know how much we love this child, and I wouldn't do anything for this. I will do anything and beyond for this day, for this child. Isael, your godmother has nothing for you today, so can I invite you to come and take the deki deki, which is the money on your godmother's head, and I hope that will help you buy you some formulas, some food, whatever for the next, because I know mum and dad is living on nothing at the moment after your birthday. So, Isael, come and take the money off your godmother's head.
First and foremost, I'd like to thank our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ for this day He has given us. I'd like to thank Him for His guidance and provision over our son's 1 year of life. I'd like to give Him all praise for His love and His mercy upon all of us that we could have been here today. Also, I want to thank everyone who came out for His birthday, those who traveled interstate, overseas, into suburb. Thank you for coming. I want to say a huge thank you to the EFM youth. Yes. Atimere, Sal, everyone in the EFM, Aloha, thank you. To our DJ, cousin, our vendors, I'd like to thank our vendors as well. Our MC, everyone clap for MC, please. And the mom friends and the mom sisters, thank you. My IG family. But I want to give our heart to our Turk family that came over. Thank you for coming. It's been a blessing to finally meet you, for example, to meet you as well. To the Mitchells and the Upos, thank you. Even though my family's not here, I still want to give my heart to my parents. My daughter, my brother, and the rest of the IFE family who was left in Tahiti. Me and Josh really tried to stretch it and thought if we just moved the hours, our family would land today and make it. But unfortunately, Air New Zealand messed us around, so I haven't been able to. And Josh is married too. We really wish you were here. I hope you're watching. You mean a lot to Josh, so you mean a lot to us. And it breaks my heart for my darling that she's not here to see her first great grandchild's first celebration. But regardless, we love you even though you're back in NZ. Sorry, I'm trying to. And I also want to acknowledge IzaelJames1st Papa Kano. He's played a big part in IzaelJames1st growing up. For I would say about 40 weekends, we didn't see our son because Kano was taken off with him. And Kano will say, I'll bring him back Saturday night, Sunday morning. He doesn't come back till Monday. So I want everyone to know how much we appreciate IzaelJames1st Papa Kano, his mama Billy, especially his auntie Chloe. They've always loved on our son. Yes, they spoil him every time they take him. Also to my Tongan family, the Tongarus. From Auntie Nala to Uncle Richard to Venny, Angara, and Junior. Thank you for loving our baby. Thank you for spoiling him. Izael, I hope you understand how much these people love you. To Josh's dad, Cindy and Alicia, even Josh's siblings and their partners, thank you for coming out. I know you are sort of people, but I appreciate you guys for stepping over that wall and coming and sharing today with us. It means a lot to us. And the Archings, thank you. I'm saying thank you to the Archings because when me and Josh left, we dumped everything on the Archings and the Tamarus. Thank you, Spike. Stop it. But my Auntie Tomatina, seeing you today honestly made me cry. Those who don't know, my dad is everything to me. And to have him not here with me to celebrate our son, considering how much he does, it did hurt. And for a solid few hours, I spent just crying over my parents not being here. But I also want to acknowledge my mum. My mum has not only played a huge part in both Josh and I's life, but even in Izael's. I could literally wake up late and my mum's already got Izael covered. And mum, if you're watching it and there's something wrong with the setup, can you please leave it in Tahiti? Don't bring it back and tell me off. I'm not prepared. But to my mother-in-law, thank you so much. From the bottom of my heart, it means a lot how much you contributed towards baby's birthday. Also his upbringing and I think that's everyone. But thank you guys for coming in. I hope you guys had fun. I didn't. I'm stressed. But to meet our boys, he's always cool through for Josh and Zay. I appreciate it. Oh, my goodness, Godfather, sorry. Thank you for coming up for his gift. Can you just remind Josh it's for Izael? Because I'm sure he's going to take it, eh? But yeah, I love you guys. And to my IP family overseas, I love you as well. And I love everyone who came out here today. I think that's it. Yeah, merci. God bless you.
Give a round of applause for our parents. And if you're sitting there and feeling like, oh, they didn't say my name, thank you from the bottom of our hearts, from everybody, each and every one of you who have come here today, you've played a special part in coming today. Even if your part was eating the food, thank you. If your part is to take some of the dessert, thank you. If your part is doing the dishes, we thank you very much. Each and every one of us is important and special in today's celebration and in our baby's life. And I'm sure, even though at 1 year old, we might not remember a few things, but I'm sure we will all make sure he remembers his first/21st birthday today. Amen? So, now, I'm going to look
one more time. people.